I destroy the power sources, the laser grid will shut down.
good. Real good.
Thanks.
The center lies behind this structure. The service ducts will take you inside. See if you can access them.
I could try using my new chemical device to break through the metal barrier nearby. Power's running through now.
Transit control.
Looks out of power.
Thank you.
Log entry. A mechanical aerial device. It seems to have a program for assisting everything, from machines to living tissue.
Thank you.
should be online now.
Finally, the transit system control. What is this place?
This is where we looked for answers. I will explain soon.
This console must be controlling the door. There's something written on it. It seems the lock is designed to respond to a matching DNA signature. I need something that contains a matching DNA signature.
Life form in the universe holds specific data strings hidden at the molecular level. We call this data simply the code of life. It may explain our purpose, or it could contain a unified theory of all life. Maybe it could even be a message from some divine creator. But perhaps some messages are not meant to be read.
Only a few months ago, we got proof that alien life exists, and now it turns out that genes across the universe hold some mysterious code? I can't even begin to process it all.
Custodian has a singular goal, to uncover the code. But the code can only be deciphered through countless cellular permutations. Finding a sufficient number of variations in the universe would be impossible. Creating multiple iterations with what is available, however, that is more manageable. He turned our facilities into genetic laboratories. He created nanomachines to induce and control cellular mutations.
So all these monstrous creatures are the result of Custodian's genetic experimentation. haven't encountered these things before. I hope it stays that way. I wonder if their ferocious speed is the result of evolution or mutation. This creature, it looks like...
When the custodian couldn't find what he was looking for in less developed species, he decided to try with more sentient subjects.
He experimented on your kind? That's horrible. All of this is horrible.
We tried to resist, but he used the constructs, one of which you encountered, to overcome our best efforts.
Its bloodstream is full of nanomachines, which have already caused dramatic cellular mutations. The DNA signature seems intact, however. It could be a way to open the nearby lock.
Thank you.
The control console has no power.
If I bring the containment tube to that empty pad on the left, I might be able to open it. I can take a blood sample. Its DNA signature might be a match for the lock. There. Monsters I've killed. Some of them were once your people, weren't they? I am so sorry.
They left you no choice.
No knowledge is worth this. A hologram of the custodian and the metahedron. Are they connected somehow?
Thank you.
recovered many code fragments from our genetic material. More developed species seemed to have more of the code in their cells. But it still wasn't enough. So he turned elsewhere.
Earth. He turned to Earth. He brought us here.
Specimens come from the third planet orbiting a class quanta yellow star. A developing species of above average sentience and advanced heuristic capabilities. Pre-hypertravel technological era. Subject CTET has reached stage 3, and Subject C-ALT is progressing towards it. The remaining subjects are both at stage 0, but something strange about one of them. The system is designating her as a control variable. I will investigate further.
It seems the experimentation hasn't started on Tamara yet. Good. I intend to keep it that way. Special status. Control variable. What does that mean? Why do I have a special status? Stage 3 complete. He's taken samples from Robinson's body. Or rather, the thing his body turned into. I'm so sorry, Richard. Experiment stage 2 in progress. It must be the mutation. I have to stop this. I'm not gonna let that thing turn Mike into one of these creatures.
At this point, with everything going on, I'll just accept that and be happy that you're alive and kicking.
I followed the signal you discovered. I saw Mike.
Yeah, things are not looking good. I tracked the signal to this place, hoping to reverse the process. The room you're in must be some kind of a mainframe. I tried to get in, but I triggered some security system and the place went into lockdown. Everything leads to the room you're in, Kate. It must be the control center for those things in Mike's blood. If they could do all that to him, perhaps they can revert it?
I'm on it.
How? Even if you find the access point, everything is in this weird alien language.
I might have some help there. I can't explain it. Just trust me, okay?
Okay. Do whatever you can.
Like before, touch the console. I will attempt to stop the mutation on the human and instruct the nanomachines to reverse the process. However, if the mutation has crossed into stage 3, there is no stopping it, and the reversal is not possible.
Please do what you can. I hope it's not too late.
Accessing. Sending new instructions.
Come on. Anomaly detected. You. I will not let you compromise the experiment. I'm severing connection to Site Vanceptor and discarding the facility.
What's going on, Kate? What is that voice?
The custodian. He's trying to stop us.
Do you understand it? What is it saying?
Nothing good.
Still working. Almost there.
Protocol initiated.
Kate, get out of there!
Region below the site. I need to find Tamara. There's something in the air. Hard to breathe.